A tree squirrel named Henry. Tree squirrels actually hide their food in the ground, and they actually live on the ground a lot more than people think. They spend a lot of time in the trees, but when it comes to feeding time, you can find them on the ground. They're finding their food that they stashed. They know how to conserve and get themselves through the winter. Although Miami, we don't have much of a winter, their natural instincts, they kick in. Amazing.